They're telling him not to counterpunch.
Boom! Will Rachman get up, or have the tables been turned? Is it reversed?
7, 8, 9.
It's over. Lennox Lewis got revenge.
Heads, which produced the swelling. That is one of the most grotesque things I've ever seen on a prize fight. First 2 minutes of the fight, Hamed is a puzzle that Kelly is unable to solve. But down goes the French on Kelly's first serious landing punch. A looping right hand put Hamed down. And one of the things that could happen would be that the French was exposed as a fraud. His gloves touch the canvas, the count begins, the second knockdown for Kelly.
I think the mistake he made, there we go,
right there. And there's the power, there's the power you were talking about. But taking some leather in return. Down goes Kelly on two hard left hands. Leaping right hand by the Prince. And a hard left, and Kelly's down for the third time. With its own colorful place in boxing history. There's a knockdown by Gotti as he puts Gamaz across the bottom rope with a minute still to go in the first. In his tracks.
He's trying to pull at Gotti.
Oh, there's a big left hook by Gotti. And the body punch set it up.
And hands from a distance, even at Cook for Richard.
He's also looked so much bigger than he does.
Yeah, and he's got a 15-pound weight advantage. Every time he lands a shot, it's abundantly clear. Davis isn't going to bother with a count here.
Jones just popping and moving away.
Why doesn't the referee stop him? What is the point? What in the world is the point? But this is absurd. Stop the fight. Stop it, Wayne. Come on. This isn't competition anymore. This is a bloodletting. This is absolutely fantastic.
Last fight, and Rayfield suggested to Hopkins two possible opponents.
Right hand.
Dan Rayfield suggested as an opponent has just knocked Bernard Hopkins out of the ring. And he's being assisted. He's being assisted by a lot of people at ringside. That should disqualify him. And it's over.
Yeah, but Shane is just changing. Oh, wow. Shane is going through it because he sees that he's too slow.
Mark is having tremendous difficulty responding to the left hook knockdown. And now he's up. He was wobbly as all get out after the big left hook. That's the right hand.
That's why Shane was going
and the
forward.
Fight is done. The fight is done. As Vinny Davis has seen it up.
The fight is done. And so may Vargas be.
The breach, he's got his legs spread far apart.
Al De La Hoya lands his first effective combination and crumbles Gotti with a trademark left hook. And Oscar De La Hoya left hook too big for Gotti. And there's blood flowing already from under Arturo Gotti's right arm. Body left hook, upstairs combinations. Can Gotti finish the round?
Remember, Gotti has been there before.
De La Hoya fireworks. In the last 30 seconds of round one, there's the blood under Gotti's eye. Target practice. Target practice as De La Hoya goes to the body in the head. Drives Gotti into the ropes.
hand. Came back with a left hook. Mosley lands a body shot and a left hook upstairs. De La Hoya comes back with a combination to the body. De La Hoya with a left hook upstairs. Misses with the right cross. Mosley, two left hooks to the body. They're trading shots as round five comes down the stretch.
Light heavyweight champion of the world, Joe.